In America alone, there exist 1,452 cults, with an estimated membership of over 250,000. Law enforcement is limited in the protection they can provide from this growing threat, as these cultists are entwined seamlessly into the fabric of society. They may be your coworker, your neighbor, your son. Fortunately, 27 studies dating back from 2007 to the present have shown that cult members can be rehabilitated back into society with the use of the Passion Competition, an annual short film and short story contest. The Passion Competition was initiated in 2007 for the betterment of humanity. It wasn't realized until 2008 that an additional benefit of the contest was its efficiency in combating the cult threat. The competition's wide array of prizes has been proven to entice cultists away from the lure of their cults. Prizes such as Sony audiovisual software, Real Illusion animation tools, MovieStorm, Scrivener writing software, and Amazon gift cards, to name a few. Due to the prevalence of cult membership, the U.S. Surgeon General has advised that all individuals participate in the Passion Competition as often as possible. Go to www.harb40passioncompetition.com for more details. Join the Passion Competition. Start the healing.